Apalachicola surely would have died had it not bordered one of the most productive bays in the world. Today it's a quiet place. Almost all of its citizens depend on the bay for a living. The natural cycle of the Apalachicola, alternately swelling and slackening, nurtures the creatures of the bay, oysters, shrimp, blue crab, fish. They in turn feed the human population. In the middle of the day, a few stray dogs roam the streets. The men are out on the water, and soon the women will break for lunch in the seafood packing houses. Alice McIntyre and Lucy Stone shuck oysters.
Now, you know, older person like me, I can't hardly get a decent job nowhere. Well, here, if you're older, you ain't too old to work where you can work. You know, when people, most people don't have an education, they can't get a job. But a man come up here, a person, he can't write his name. He know a big oyster from a little one. He can get out there in the bay and make a living.
A lot of people loves the water, as I do. And it just comes more natural for them to make a living that way, instead of going off, you know, away from the place that they love so dearly. You take an artist. Well, they don't want to do anything else. They want to work with that artist. Well, that's sort of the way this oyster doing says you're doing. To them, it's an art. In other words, it's something they really enjoy.